best on earth. But thanks to it, most folks don't even make their labor's worth. Despite the ducks in Washington, they're always having a fuss. The fact is that they're all just making monkeys out of us. The boys say, no doubt they're figuring out new ways to turn us into prey. With Congress and Brazil, the whole system's on a thread. With one small push for liberty, the whole world will be red. They say they're up in Washington to serve for Uncle Sam. But in reality, the whole darn system is an awful sham. I wish they'd put me on stand before those thugs today. With logic, it is certain that their views would start to sway. I'm no capitalist, I'll tell you that right now. I believe a man should own his own, work his life and shout. I'm fond of public ownership, I'm sure you all agree. Let the government serve the people, and not the bourgeoisie. Our government is